routine physical. I go in for my annual physicals. And what came about was the PSA level in my blood was slightly elevated. The elevated PSA level is an indicator of some other issues going on with your system. When the doctor informed me that it was actually prostate cancer, I didn't really believe him. I believe it was about 4 days later, on the weekend, the Saturday, when I actually woke up and then I said to myself, I've got cancer. And that was when I realized that I couldn't sit back and do nothing about it. I had to become proactive. I tried to find out what would be the best possible cure based on my particular condition and my own circumstances. By the time I met with Dr. Patel, there was still in my mind sort of a question mark as to whether or not I should go through with it. His demeanor during our conversation put me at ease with having the surgery done. And after meeting with him and after that consult, I was very comfortable with my decision and was prepared to go ahead with the surgery and scheduled it that day. On the day of the surgery, having spoken with him and again with the staff and going through what was going to happen, I was surprisingly calm. The following morning, I didn't even realize that I had surgery the day before. The medication that I was on kept me pain-free. It was minimally invasive, so there was not a lot of scarring. So there was very little evidence of the surgery even having taken place. And then the recovery started really from that day on and improved quickly. There was a certain amount of incontinence that goes along with the surgery. But over the course of the next few weeks, the incontinence became a non-issue. It just gradually got better and better. And the same thing with the erectile functioning. Again, at the beginning, there were some issues with it not working as well as it should. But again, over time, that continued to get better and still continues to get better now. The follow-up visits for me have not included any chemotherapy or radiation. The follow-up is basically blood work, monitoring my PSA, so I'm in good shape. I was fortunate and blessed to be able to have Dr. Patel as my surgeon. I would encourage anyone in a similar condition to seek out the best surgeon that they can, because the success of this surgery is directly proportional to the experience and the ability of the surgeon.